alphabetical.
A is for abduction. B is for bodily harm. C is for circumstantial evidence.
What could be easier?
D is for deceased. E is for exhumed. F is for felony.
That's all you have to do!
What could be easier?
G is for grievous bodily harm. H is for hostage situation. I is for igloo.
You know your alphabet.
J is for juvenile offense.